three steps to becoming the neighborhood alpha dad. Step one is the outfit, a hat that doesn't quit, 4-inch inseams and some snazzy sandals. Step two is to do some light calisthenics around the neighborhood. That way they know you could defeat them in a physical altercation. Step three, make sure you limber up in case you have to roundhouse somebody.